Strawberries, cherries, and an angel's kiss in spring. My summer wine is really made from all these things.
The last day of November, 2017. 10 o'clock tomorrow morning. I will be on the plane back home. 3 hours flight, a nap over, then I'll be on the other side of this country. Maybe I'll come back for a while, maybe not. But one last thing, tonight, 12 hours before leaving, I have to meet her. That's a promise. Problem is, I lost my phone. Sometimes I'd wonder, how can people survive without phone in such a maze like Hong Kong? Until someday, I found that people are as lonely, whether they've connected in others or not. And it seems so easy to cut off the connections of the city. Buy a ticket, shut on the phone, leave with all the luggage. One day later, the empty flat will be filled with new residents, new furniture. I will be wiped off. Footprint, memory, everything. She might be the only one to prove my stay. Summer wine. I must find her. But I lost her.
10 o'clock in the morning, already packed.
All right, your dad and I will pick you up at the airport.
Mom, can I stay here for another year?
Hey, we've made a deal, haven't we? And your dad has found you a job. The salary is...
But Mom, I want to try my best to support myself and earn a living in Hong Kong on my own right.
But sweetheart, you are just a woman. You will be happier with stable income. Family is more important for women.
Why? Why women should live a life like that? I have my own pursuit for career and my own plan for life.
Don't talk about career. You want to be a workaholic? You will have no boyfriend. Listen to me. I know what is good for you. A job near home with parents around. Next month, your Aunt Lily is going to introduce a handsome boy who has a decent job and his family is rich.
But I just don't.
I came across
surrender.